just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek.
And
no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing.
It's the fans.
Earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles,
outrun your space to show your ability.
Makin ke sini, makin ke sana.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Alfonso Davies in the fullback positions. And up front today, well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Long-range effort. Oh, a smart stop. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Favoring the short one. Played into the center. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Selma Basha. Well, Hristo Stoichkov from
Pass.
Of a left foot, Stuart. Always a
joy. Hey, betul.
What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to. He's such an exciting player. And most importantly, he's
an
effective ball. Now, who can she pass it to? Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Çalhanoğlu. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Claudia Pina. Alex Teres. Stoichkov. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Cuadrado. Van Persie. And on to Marquez. Moving the ball really well here. Cuadrado. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Joao Cancelo.
James Tap.
A struggle to keep the ball for the young boys. A challenge. And the referee has got to have a big think
about it. Naik tuh harganya. Udah sepi gitu.
Oh my word, there's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. Cuadrado. The switch of play now. Quick ball into the area. Just knocked it out of there. A very effective challenge put in. Can he convert?
Tremendous.
Çalhanoğlu. Good weight on that pass.
Yeah.
Have the ball once more.
Malam CEO.
Pina. Oh, splendid skill.
See you later.
Another successful intervention, putting the ball back.
Susahnya.
Çalhanoğlu. Well, high marks for that pass. And played in. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Keen to take it short here. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Great defending. And given away. Alfonso Davies. Oh, superb skill. And Neymar. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Now Fabio Cannavaro. Cuadrado. Using space on the opposite flank now. Selma Basha. Cuadrado might want it. And it's gone behind for the corner. Delivering it. And firing it towards goal on the volley. Could have gone in.
Well, that's a big chance. Yes, it's on the volley, but I think he should score there.
Neymar. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Being pressed hard. Enzo Francescoli. Now, what can the young boys do from this position? With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Effort from long distance. Superb block. Oh, it's off the post. Oh, he's done.
Anjir, offside.
Offside is the verdict here.
Konversi. Apa sih power shoot ya?
Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Stoichkov. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
Okay, okay.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Birgit Prinz. Options in the center. So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in. And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Now, perhaps they can counter from here. Stoichkov. But it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Over the touchline for a throw-in. J. Jamal Musiala. Still passing it around with authority. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Throw-ins given. A chance to whip it in. And that's a corner. Playing it short. Çalhanoğlu. Cross fired over. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a well-worked corner. They go short, change the angle, and then put the ball into the box. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Musiala. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Great effort to keep that one in play. And into the last 30 minutes now. Neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Alex Telles. Really clever pressing. Cuadrado. That's a good ball. And he did well to cut it out. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Chance to play it in. That's well blocked. And that was goalkeeping, right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Now, sending it in. Danger averted. 20 minutes to go. And the young boys are showing good width here. Oh, genuine chance. Goodness, such a classy goal. Well, that's one to take your breath away. A volley par excellence, and no wonder she's celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And just look at this volley. She reads the flight of the ball and then just smashes it with her laces beyond the keeper. That is brilliant.
Well, young boys did well to regain control of the ball. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Can they make it 3-0? The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Intercepted by Marquez. Amel Majri. And it's with Risto Stoichkov. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Van Persie. Really well positioned. Neymar. Neymar. Oh, great defending. Bashar. On the ball, Cannavaro. superbly to take back possession. Neymar. Reis. Good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Cuadrado. And on to Marquez. Alfonso Davies, Neymar, and teammates around him. Not disappointed. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Very quick thinking there. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Didn't look as sharp as normal, and I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.